Hey there, are you experiencing crashes while playing Warzone? Greeted by a frustrating, the application unexpectedly stopped working message? Don't sweat it, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through troubleshooting this issue step by step in Call of Duty Warzone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Let's start by repairing Warzone. First, open up the Call of Duty launcher, then click on the settings icon. After that, click scan and repair. Next, click on Begin Scan. The launcher will now check for any corrupted or missing files and prompt you to update them. Simply click on Update and wait for the process to finish. Afterwards, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Turn on High Performance Mode for Warzone. Open up Settings, then click on System and then on Display. After that, scroll down and select Graphics. Next, find Call of Duty HQ in the list and click on it, then hit the Options button. Lastly, click on High Performance and then click on Save. Solution 3. Try turning on compatibility options for Call of Duty. Right-click on Call of Duty on your desktop and select Open File Location. Navigate to the Retail folder, then find COD and right-click on it. Then select Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Next, tick the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. After that, click on Change High DPI Settings. Tick the last box and hit OK. Lastly, click on Apply, then OK to save your settings. Now see if the error persists. Method 3. Visit your graphics card manufacturer's website. Download the latest graphics driver from there. Install it and reboot your computer. This should resolve the issue. And that's how you fix the application unexpectedly stopped working error in Call of Duty Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.